Maharani Tarabai was born in the year 1675 AD. She was the daughter of Ambirao Mohite. Maharani Tarabai was the wife of Rajaram Maharaj. She came forward to lead the Maratha War of Independence. She was appointed to govern the Maratha state from 17th century to 1708 AD. Maharani Tarabai was a knowledgeable and intelligent woman. As a child, she was clever and well trained in sword fighting, archery, horsemanship and diplomacy. The Marathas went deep inside the Mughal territory in Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Malwa. Maharani Tarabai fought a war for 7 years against the Mughal rulers and made the Maratha kingdom strong. The Maratha War of Independence was marked in the year 1707 after the death of Emperor Aurangzeb. The Marathas emerged victorious in the Maratha War of Independence.